So here I stand, amidst your verdant bowers, in awe of your grandeur and your simple power. You are a joy.